My dear Charity. Temperance! Stop! You drug the donut holes. Ineffective, but delightful.
You knew everything we had planned.
Before you even planned it. Blind spots, Nancy. I tried to warn you.
This is not the town that wronged you all those years ago. There are good people here.
Tell me, do you care so much about Horseshoe Bay because you've convinced yourself it's the only place you'll ever matter?
Think about your daughter. Would this earn Charity's love?
Doesn't matter so much now. Long ago, I learned it takes a human soul to unlock the seal in the veil. When I became pregnant, that's how I shaped Charity's.
You made your daughter into a key.
I gifted her with a destiny. And the thing about destiny is, you can't change it.
The veil's still sealed.
Charity's soul is pierced. Key's gone.
I can't believe he made it to the other side of this one.
I never doubted he would.
That makes one of us.
You're amazing.
Oh, there he is, Mr. Plan B.
What is that, a war wound? Yeah, I got hit with some, I think, from some flying shrapnel from the hatchet.
Can I ask you? Back at the Veil, Temperance said something about your blind spots.
Mm-hmm.
What does she mean by that? Sorry, you don't want to have this conversation right now?
No, it's exactly the conversation I want to have right now. You want to walk me home?
I'll get my coat. Forget my coat. Let's go.
Night, guys.
Night.
Hey, Ryan, you all right?
Okay.
Ryan!
Ryan! Ryan! Ryan!
Hey.
Oh, my God!
Clear his airway. I'm going to call for help.
Okay, we got him.
The yeah, we're at the claw in Horseshoe Bay. He can't breathe. We need help right now.
Ryan?
I can't do anything. I'm scared.
Ryan, I'm here. I'm with you, okay?
No, don't let go. Please, I'm not ready to go.
No, I've got you. Dad, you're dead.
I'm not ready.